one. We couldn't run.
What happened to your crew?
Oh, I had to beam them down. Oh, we were dead. No power or phasers, useless. I stayed behind. Last man, captain, last man aboard the ship. That's what you're supposed to do, isn't it? And then it hit again, and the transporter went out. There they were, down there, and I'm up here.
What hit? What attacked you?
They say there's no devil, Jim. But there is, right out of hell, I saw it.
Matt, where's your crew?
On the third planet.
There is no third planet.
Don't you think I know that? There was, but not anymore. They called me, they begged me for help, 400 of them. I couldn't.
Captain, Washburn has a report.
Dom.
We made a complete check on structural and control damage, sir. As far as we can tell, something crashed through the deflectors and knocked out the generators. Somehow, the antimatter in the warp drive pods has been deactivated.
Deactivated. Scotty, could some kind of general energy dampening field do that? And would the same type of thing account for the heavy subspace interference?
Aye. That all adds up. But what sort of a thing could do all that?
If you'd seen it, you'd know. The whole thing's a weapon. It must be.
What does it look like?
Well, it's miles long, with a maw that could swallow a dozen starships.
Just 1 minute, sir.
Scotty, how you doing?
Controls are all hooked up, sir. We should have some power for you soon.
Try it now, Captain.
Yes, I think the tone's going out.
Thank you. Thank you.